Dear shareholders, dear stakeholders, we all know that 2020 was far from normal. On the contrary, it was one of the most challenging years ever, impacting all of us everywhere in the world. This unprecedented sanitary crisis caused fear and uncertainty, and it put a huge strain on both companies and people. Unfortunately, it also brought tragedy to families. Our thoughts are with all those who suffered losses. Today, society continues to be impacted by the COVID-19 pandemic. But nevertheless, we at GIMF are optimistic about the future because the past year demonstrated that our people, the 14,000 professionals both at GIMF and in our 55 portfolio companies, are extremely resilient and committed. We have seen strong collaboration within the businesses. And at the same time, we saw firm determination to look for new opportunities. And this resulted once again in an active investment year. Last year, we invested in new growth companies like Televic, like Sofatutor, Verclay, and Apraxon, and in a large series of bolt-on acquisitions. Thanks to the decisiveness and agility of both the GIMF team and the teams in our portfolio companies, the impact of the pandemic remained quite limited. We would like to emphasize how grateful we are for this. After all, it's the people who were and still are the driving force behind the business and the economic recovery. Thanks to them, our portfolio is stronger than ever. Thanks to them, we can report an increase in revenues and profit in 2020, despite the challenging circumstances. And thanks to them, we are ready for a bright future post-COVID.
Despite the uncertain circumstances and a shrinking economy in 2020, we are proud to announce that our companies managed to realize solid results. The turnover of our companies increased on average by almost 2%, and the EBITDA was even up by 4%. These growth results, combined with realized capital gains on some landmark exits, such as Ito Daaldrop, Contraload and OTN Systems, and the strong recovery on the capital markets, led to a significant portfolio result, amounting to €274.8 million. This translates into a positive portfolio return of 27% versus minus 10.3% the year before. This strong portfolio result allowed GIMF to realize a record net profit of €205.7 million, or almost €8 per share in the past financial year. Moreover, for the fourth consecutive year, we exceeded our investment target of €200 million. Last year, our investment portfolio grew by 21% to a record level of more than €1.2 billion. This underlines our belief in the potential of our investment platform strategy and our ambition to further grow the portfolio, both organically and via acquisitions.
The COVID-19 pandemic not only tested our resilience as a business, but also our values as a corporate citizen. We know that our economy and society are on the verge of a major transformation, a transformation that is driven by digitalization and sustainability. At GIMF, we want to play a leading role in this, not only being a responsible company, but also a responsible investor. Therefore, we are increasingly focusing our investments on companies that actively contribute to the realization of the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals. Some of the companies we invested in included the digitization of healthcare and education, the promotion of sustainable, healthy food, and the development of eco-efficient technologies for a sustainable economy. Our sustainability commitment was equally demonstrated by the development of our sustainable finance framework and the placement of our first sustainable bond, which was very positively received by a broad range of institutional investors.
Partly due to the additional resources of the €100 million sustainable bond, GIMF was able to further strengthen its liquidity position. Excluding the cash that went into some investments that were closed at the start of the new fiscal year, our total available cash position amounts to 437.5 million euros. This financial strength offers us the possibility not only to accelerate the growth of our portfolio companies, but also to continue to invest in promising and innovative companies. At the same time, this also allows us, in line with GIM's dividend policy, to confirm our dividend of 2.5 euros a share.
Although the situation remains precarious, the first signs of strong economic recovery are visible, and we owe this to dynamic SMEs who can rely on committed employees and courageous, innovative business leaders with strong ideas. They are the backbone of our economy. Their innovations offer a promising future and will further revive our economy. And we are happy to support them in every way we can. With our strong portfolio, our dedicated expert teams, and our solid balance sheet, we have all the assets to shift up a gear once this pandemic is history. We are ready for the future, and we are ready to join forces with you, dear shareholder. Thank you for your trust.